What's up, YouTube? So I'm here on iOS 10, and I want to show you guys the new widgets. So the widgets would be like what's seen on the lock screen here, and is now incorporated onto our home screen. So let's jump into our home screen here. And when you slide over to the side, this is the new widget screen. So this has replaced the widgets from the notification center. When you drag down, all you get is your notifications. And you can search here. So this is like your spotlight search. You can search everything you've been able to on your iPhone before, including like the Siri suggestions, so it'll look inside of apps and stuff like that. But to go back to the widgets here, there's actually some pretty cool ones. So your Siri suggests are recent applications that you've used on the device. News will show a breakdown of the last popular story. You can configure that, as well as the maps and activity has all been included in here as well. So this will show you like different destinations that you have coming up and how long it would take. So if you're wanting to know, you can kind of swipe over and you can see on the map. If you go in here to edit, if it wants to open up, there we go. You can control which ones you'd like, and you can see there's a whole bunch of options that you can choose from. So you can have your notes, your music, the more maps in here, some of your other notifications. So if you wanted your favorites, you can set that in your contacts. And I'm sure developers will be able to create their own widgets as well. So you'll be able to download things even for like Twitter and stuff like that. So you'll have an on the glance of so many different widgets and notifications. This has been something that's been a long time coming to the iOS. I mean, Android users have had widgets for a long time. So this is really cool to see this finally integrated into macOS. And I'm actually okay with not being able to grab a widget and put it on over my home screen, because I do like the separation where these are my apps, you know, these are the main apps I use, these are like my other apps, and then this here can be my notifications. So I really like this. It's great to have widgets finally on iOS, and the way Apple's done it is pretty good. So you can see it's a little glitchy here, but this is a beta, so come the fall release, it'll work a lot better. Anyways, guys, that's what I wanted to show you on iOS 10. I really like the widgets, and I can't wait to see what some developers create with them. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel for more iOS 10 videos, and we'll see you again next time. Cheers.